Tonight, a Savannah home gutted by an afternoon fire. Investigators now working to determine what caused it. A fire broke out on the 400 block of East 35th Street earlier this afternoon. The Savannah Fire Department says the fire started at the back of this home. Luckily, no one was hurt, but due to the damage, the six people who lived here now have to find another place to stay.